want to prepare some Christmas presents. And a new generative PCB project would be really fun. Snowflakes seem like a really good idea. All right, brain, let's get this going. Let's start with one straight line and then add more lines recursively, always in a 60-degree angle. Flip them over the main line to mirror them, and then search a random point to add some hexagons there. Let's make 5 duplicates, also in a 60-degree angle, to get one big hexagon. Add more hexagons in the middle, take all the outlines around and expand, and I guess we're done. Okay, that was quite fast, but now we can relax and watch some snowflakes grow. When I export my SVG from Paper.js, which is a nice JavaScript library I'm using to code all my generative art stuff, I already generate the objects in a way that they end up on certain layers, which represent the layers that I want to have on my PCB. The first layer is the overall PCB outline. Next on is the silkscreen layer, where I have some special white shapes to leave out areas where I cannot print, for example, copper. Next on is solder mask, which represents all shapes where I either want to see copper or the base plate, and the last one is the copper layer. Combined, they represent the whole PCB, and then I can use the Inkscape plugin SVG to Shenzhen to export a KiCad PCB. Open up in KiCad, it looks like this, and in the 3D viewer I can check if everything looks like intended. So let's get the Gerber files and finally order our PCBs. Thanks for watching. My name is Bleeptrack. I'm a generative artist and coder, and since the beginning of this year I'm doing all of that stuff full time. So please subscribe to my channel if you like this video, or also maybe consider becoming one of my Patreons, like these cool guys over here. And you know what? Some of them even got some nice generative PCB snowflakes for Christmas. I open source all my code, so you can find the generator on GitHub with a link in the description. I hope to see you soon. Bye!